There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day, but we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Stronghold. We're still with Yuri, of course. I think the rest of this campaign is going to be as Task Force 141. I don't know if there's going to be any more Delta Force missions or not.
Keep up or I'll leave you behind.
P99 tactical and a MP5 suppressed.
Get down. Get caught in those lights and we're done before we started.
Ain't no way none of these people scan their surroundings.
When we're down there, you move when I move, do as I do. Understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
Let's go.
Getting right up in there, Price. I hate to say it, my guy, but...
We'll plant C4 to cover our escape. We'll burn this place down if we have to.
Do you want me to plant any? Or is it just him? What? Okay, I got stuck there for a second. Is this another trap? Like Makarov knows we're here again?
Go.
dude. You're taking point. I'm not leading anywhere.
Security office. I'll handle this.
Oh, he did too.
Clear. They've got cameras outside the command center, both sides, here and here. And well, we just have to knock on the door.
Is there any intel around here? I figure we're gonna shoot our way out at some point. I'll check the AA-12.
Night vision on. I'll take care of the lights. Ready. Weapons free. Sweep through this area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
Bro, I'm getting wrecked right now. Price, are you gonna shoot anybody? Dude, Price is being absolutely useless right now. Dude. Oh, wow, he finally shoots. What? I did not shoot a civilian. I shot the dude in the back. Just for shooting a civilian, that's what you get. Should we be freeing these people? Maybe give us a little bit of distraction time?
We have about 10 minutes until they find their dead.
I'm so low on ammo already. The only other thing I got is the loudest gun known to man. Got it.
This whole thing looks like it's about to collapse. So take it slow.
See, my rule of thumb is to never get onto something that you can say, this looks like it's about to collapse. I think that's a logical plan. I kind of wish I would have kept that suppressed pistol.
Change of plan. The control center is just above us.
Are we gonna breach from here or what? I mean, thunder's loud and all, but I still don't think this would have worked. Oh, this is about to collapse, ain't it? I think it's time to get rid of Quiet. Are you joking? I'm sorry, Price. I'm trying not to block the way, but. Oh, we are going to have another Delta Force mission.
I won't let you down.
Oh, you went this way. Go more AK ammo. That looks like intel right there. Yes. That's a suit of armor. I thought that was a person. Price, can you stop dying here? Oh, we're going down, of course. Oh yeah, that's not where I want to be. Where are we heading to here, my guy? I am. When are we gonna blow all the C4? I think we're about at the time we need to. I still haven't even used my... Oh, Lord.
Do it.
Oh, 5.
You're so close to the gate.
Jump, go!
We gotta get across the bridge or what? What am I supposed to do here? Is there an RPG somewhere? Oh, we're getting in a freaking vehicle. That makes sense. Oh, you got a parachute, right? Oh, you do. Okay. I didn't think they actually did. Holy crap.
Get us out of here.
Roger. I'm on my way.